to part 19 of Quantum of Solace. So many fucking phones everywhere. So I'm gonna reload it. Thank you.
He had a boyfriend. A French Algerian. They were very much in love. He was kidnapped by the organization behind the sheet, and they blackmailed her. And now we'll never know who was behind this.
She left her cell phone. She must have known I'd check it.
I'm sure she hoped you would. James, have you asked yourself why you weren't killed on that barge? She made a deal. She delivered the money to save your life.
Mr. White. Yes, who's this?
Find out who she gave it to. And her efforts wouldn't have been in vain.
You catch whoever did it?
No, not yet. Come on, let's get back to the hotel.
We have a girl downstairs. She says to tell you she's sorry, but this isn't her fight.
It's not. Let her go.
She's not our concern. I thought I could trust you. I thought you weren't motivated by revenge.
I'm motivated by my duty.
No, I think you are so blinded by inconsolable rage that you don't care who you hurt. When you can't tell your friends from your enemies, it's time to go. You are removed from duty and suspended, pending an investigation.
Jesus.
Get to the lift. Bond is loose. He's on the run.
Damn it. Tanner, find Camille Rivera, the Bolivian agent. He'll have no one else to turn to.
Got her. She's talking to him now.
You can't kill Madrano and survive, not without help.
They will be sweet to be in my car. We're going to be desperate. Madrano can't move until he pays up the army. Green's bringing him the money. They're meeting at La Perla de la Luna.
Tanner, you heard the name. What is it?
A hotel, nearly off the grid and completely self-sufficient. There's nothing else for 500 miles. Should I send a team? You want to stop Bond?
No, Bond is my agent. I should have trusted him. If anyone can stop William Madrano, it's him.
Okay. Right, I'm just going to need to do something. See you in part 20.